Wait, what? I'm Maddie Wallett from Louisiana, and this is my first year in WHEP. My favorite part about WHEP is doing the management plan, going out in the fields and learning the different needs of different animals. I met a lot of people from all over the country, and it's really interesting to hear their different stories and different places they're from.
The Wildlife Habitat Education Program is actually the nation's largest youth program for wildlife management, and it incorporates land management for wildlife as well as population management practices for wildlife and a number of activities.
Activity 1 of the Wildlife Habitat Education Program is the wildlife management practices. The WMPs are an individual activity that allows the students to learn about the various wildlife management practices of the species outlined in the Wildlife Habitat Education Program manual. This activity will allow participants to be able to walk through a piece of property and assess that habitat to determine which wildlife management practices would be appropriate to manage that land for a particular species and help meet a landowner's wildlife management objectives.
My name is Dylan Riggs, and I'm from McNary County, Tennessee. The thing I like most about WHEP is that it helps teach kids and the youth how to manage the environment that we use, not only for people, but for an environment that is also usable for the species around us.
The Wildlife Habitat Education Program is not just about memorizing information and regurgitating it on a test. There's a section called the Wildlife Management Plan that includes both a written and oral segment. With the written plan, you're going to work with your team to build a real-life wildlife management plan for a given area. For the oral part, you'll be doing your own oral reasons individually to explain why you chose certain management practices for certain species and the result of those management practices. From this wildlife management plan, you're going to learn not only team building skills, but also your oral and written communication skills will improve, and you'll be evaluating land just like a real-life wildlife biologist.
One component of the WHEP contest is the Wildlife Challenge. In the Wildlife Challenge, students are asked to identify species. We use specimens like skulls, skins, caws, and even parts of animals like this mallard wing. Once they identify the species, then they are asked a question about general knowledge of how to manage for the species, or about the life history of the species, or about their habitat preferences, etc. The students really like the Wildlife Challenge because it is interactive like that. They actually get to see a specimen and then cumulatively add more information about that particular specimen.
The WHEP program provides an excellent opportunity to train youth on the habitat needs of wildlife that they might see around them every day, but do so in a very interactive and fun way.
I highly recommend people to do WHEP because it's really fun and you learn a lot of things and it really can help you in the future.
I've made a lot of great friends from all across the country, some people that I probably would never met otherwise.
To learn more about WHEP, contact your local or county extension office, your state 4-H office, or visit us on the web at www.wep.org.